intentions, begging you to touch and go.
Burritos.
Hold on, turn that off. Let me do my line first. Hold on. Let me do my line. Turn it off.
Yo, I'm recording for some epic footage. You mind playing something cinematic?
All right. I'm good.
Do a flip.
I did a lot of sneeze, I bet.
All right.
I won't do a flip because I don't want to break it.
I saw some kind of last game do a flip in one of these.
That was last game.
So y'all ready? I just did a fat lot of coke, so
I just did a huge dab.
Hell yeah,
the
bro.
The fuck are you on about, boy? Doing cocaine in a helicopter?
So what?
Welcome to the Marines.
Next cap's gonna be a kid in this bus, but we don't know where we are.
Oh, this is my favorite heli dude ever, dude. I love this heli. This is where you wanted to go, right? On my move to?
Yep, and then we're over there. It'll work.
Distance is 400 meters. He's gone now. Uh oh, what the hell is that? Send it!
Do I have a squad leader in this heli right now?
You have a cameraman.
You said what?
I'm unarmed and I'm a cameraman.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Here for footage.
Hell yeah. Well, you're gonna get some good footage.
Use some
right
vehicles.
Here.
There's enemy contact here too.
A minute and 40 seconds.
Oh, I didn't. I don't know. I just kind of guesstimated.
35.
This is our cameraman.
Yeah, we lost
our war dog. War dog, right?
That's
here. He's here to make sure that we follow Geneva Convention.
Oh no, I don't give a f about that. I'm here to make the U.S. look good.
As you know, I get my PlayStation 5. You know, that's all I'm worried about, bro. Because you know, one of these fucking ass Iraqi kids got one.
Yeah, screw them in the lease. Nuke it.
Yeah.
We can just take theirs.
So I'm a so listen to this. This is a real story, by the way. I work on cargo ships. I'm a stevedore, and I had a boat come in from Ukraine, and this happened right after the initial start invasion of Ukraine. And I asked him, I said, so what's it like over there? Because, you know, the news over here is nothing but propaganda. And I know everything over there is nothing but propaganda. So, like, what's really going on? He said that the Russians invaded his, came into his apartment. Came in there, kicked through every fucking door, stole everybody's shit. All the fucking TVs, the Xboxes, you know, just anything that was cool, they took. And then they beat the shit out of people. He said, fuck Putin, and he now he's got a big-ass scar across his cheek where he smacked his ass with the butt of his rifle. And, a real story. It took his fucking Xbox, his TV, his fucking, his wallet. Stole his wallet. Like, they straight just fucking robbed that dude.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's fucked up, but that's a story, man, because, like, he sat there and talked to me about it.
That's jacked up, bro.
I used to be a coxswain.
Yeah. You used to be a what?
A long time ago. A coxswain.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You know what that is, right?
I don't know. I don't. I'm sorry.
Small boat operator.
Oh, okay.
A little dinghy.
Rage. Hit F4.
It's a 200-foot schooner.
Oh, okay.
Gun, rage.
Where do we want to go?
We're going to go north side of the next last point, Lumberyard. I'm thinking...
10-4. You thinking like right here?
That's rage. My bad. All
right.
Actually, you know what? No. Over here. That's a better place. Oh, they're gonna come from Maine and walk over us. Yeah.
You're right. All right, let's get it.
All right. Can I shoot the fucking
bar? Oh,
shit.
Well,
okay.
We're
fine.
I can fix it. Damn, I feel like a dumbass now.
Hell yeah.
No, not, Raccoon. You just need to re-up.
Yeah, I know. We can't. That's right. We're definitely double nude. If you just keep three guys in the cap, we should be good. Keep three guys on the hide. As long as they're hitting in the cap, they can't stop them. They can have their whole team on there if you have three guys in the cap. Then we automatically start capping back. We should cap immediately as soon as we go to patrol over here.
Objective. Keep it together, Marine.
Right now.
Clearing the objective.
There you go, you're capping back, Six. Just stay hidden. Stay in hard position. Oh,
yay!
Let's go. Good job.
Hell yeah.
Pretty close.
That's how you cap a pop right there, boys.
Your phone is linging.